enough. So on this video, I'm just gonna show you guys my five outfits. I had more, but I had to narrow it down because I don't have time to do the videos because I have two kids, so I have to like hurry to get the videos out. But I have five outfits that I put together for the holidays you guys could wear. I have like something that I have a few that's a little bit fancy. I put some that you could wear to an office party. I put something together that you could wear just out to Friendsgiving or even something for New Year's outfit together. Hopefully it's a little appeasing for each occasion. If it's dress up or dress down or something that's a little bit more dressy, hopefully you guys like it. And comment below and subscribe, but let me know what outfit that you really like and which outfit you would actually want to wear to any event that you have coming up for the holidays. I'm excited. I love the holidays because I'm a December baby. I'm a December baby. December 18th. Birthday's coming up. I'm going to show you the photo shoot of that. Hopefully, it'll probably be in January. But, and then I'm going to show you the behind the scenes, me getting ready for my birthday party for that. So stay tuned. So comment below, let me know what outfits you like or what outfits you would like to wear to any events you have coming up. And just let me know if you're like, Colette, that's a little too much, or you need to dress it up a little bit. Let me know. And let me also know if you guys wanted to know any more information about the outfits. A lot of the outfits were just a combination of things that I had already and things that I hadn't wore in a long time. And things that I got from the thrift store. I love the thrift store. So I wanted to just like mix around a lot of my stuff so you guys could see that you could wear what's in your closet and mix it up with things that you just bought.